back in the 80s, both me and my sister got given personal Walkmans. And it was a really big thing, I mean, for both of us, but it was especially a big thing for my sister. She loved house music, and listening to stations in Manchester would make her own house mixtapes from the radio and would listen to them obsessively. When she could make her own cassettes and play them over and over, she would dance endlessly in her bedroom. Upstairs dancing, I'd be downstairs watching telly with my mum and dad. I must have been about 13, yeah. And I kid you not, the whole house would be shaking. But it's not a big house. And especially banging was the living room door. And my dad would sit there. And he tried to be as patient as he could. But there'd be a point where he'd look over at my mum and he'd be like, "Janet, I gotta go up and say something." And my mum would look at him and she'd be like, "Don't you say a word."
Beulah loves dancing.